This is a demonstration of how to use Microsoft Excel to scatter plot a set of XY data and to use Excel to calculate a linear fit to that data. Most students in this course will have encountered this function in the form y equals mx plus b. The values of y are considered dependent variables because they depend on the corresponding values of x. The values of x are chosen by the experimenter such that they are independent of the other variables in the equation. By convention, the dependent variable data is plotted on the y-axis, and the independent variable data is plotted on the x-axis. The data used for this demonstration is simulated. The x-values will be labeled concentration, and the y-values will be labeled absorbance. The X and Y data are chosen in this way because the experimenter chooses the sample concentrations and the measured light absorbance of each sample is dependent on its concentration. Data are entered in columns. The first column contains the X values. The second column contains the Y values. When creating columns of data, it's good practice to label the column with the data name. The data set is highlighted, the insert menu is chosen, the scatter submenu is selected, and the scatter only with markers option chosen. This produces the XY data plot, which still needs modification. In this case, the axes need to be labeled, the title changed, and the legend deleted. Choosing Quick Layout, then Layout 1 provides these options. For a plot of concentration versus absorbance, a linear fit will usually be required. This can be obtained by right-clicking on one data point and selecting Add Trend Line. For a linear fit, be certain the linear type is chosen, then check the display equation on the chart and display R-squared value on the chart checkboxes. The equation provides the slope of the line and its intercept. The R-squared value is an indication of how linear the data are compared to the fit. A value of R-squared equals 1 means that all of the data points are on the line. Less means there's a deviation of the points from the straight line. The data plot can then be printed or copied and pasted into another program like Microsoft Word.